नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल फ्रॉम आर्ट्स एंड वुड्स. फ्रेंड्स, अनदर टेम्पल डिजाइन आई एम शोइंग यू हियर, एंड दिस इज अ क्वाइट लाइक्ड मॉडल इन सदर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया. एंड द वर्क, द आर्ट वर्क स्पेशली इन दिस यूनिट दैट यू सी इज क्वाइट अमेजिंग एंड डिफरेंट एज वेल फ्रॉम द यूनिट्स आई हैव शोन यू सो फार. मैंने आपको बहुत सारे मंदिर के मॉडल्स दिखाए हैं, बड़े छोटे, गोपुरम के साथ, शिखर के साथ, डोर वाले यूनिट्स. ये जो आप मॉडल देख रहे हैं, ये डिज़ाइन हमारे इंडिया के साउथ पार्ट में, साउथ इंडिया में बहुत पसंद किया जाता है. इसमें बहुत कुछ है. इट हैज़ गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स इन वन सिंगल यूनिट. इट हैज़ गॉट गोपुरम, इट हैज़ गॉट फिगर्स, गॉड फिगर्स, इट हैज़ शंकु चक्रा एंड द टीका साइन ऑन द टॉप. देन इट हैज़ गणेश प्रतिमा here, elephants, and then the peacock legs at the bottom, and the bell design that you see everywhere on the sides and on the top. Everywhere you have got brass bells. And interestingly, this is a knocked down model. This can be completely collapsed, so can be easily shipped outside India also. Color is walnut, as you can see here, one of the most liked colors in temples. And this one is going to Bangalore. Now let's talk about the sizes for this unit. Then I'll move on to the raw unit that I have sitting here for the comparison part. This one is 36 inches, 3 feet out and out. Front to back, this is 21 inches. The height of the platform from the ground is 1.5 feet. The total height of the unit till this point is 5.5 feet, and inside area, the height of the inside area from here to here is 30 inches, 2.5 feet. Front to back inside clear area is 16 inches, and left to right it's 28 inches. So these are the exact dimensions of the unit from everywhere. It has got a door panel here, two drawers, and a diya tray. As I mentioned, this is one of the most liked designs, and the work has got a lot and lot of things. The top part has got Shankhu Chakra and the Tika sign, as you see in the Tirupati Balaji temple. And on the front here, two elephants, then Ganesh Pratima, then we have Lakshmi Ji, and then we have Saraswati Ji on the top. So they are on the top of the temple, as you see in most of the actual temples, the big temples in a lot of places. Then we have got four bales on the sides. The front is beautifully carved from the top, from the front, and then the design. And the brass bells here gives it an extra. The brass bells is a completely brass item, and these are hung here like this, and the same brass bells are on the sides as well, or on the side covering as well. This is in teak wood. Everywhere you see the carving on the unit, it has got teak wood. Also, it has got some design at the back with a lotus design and a kalash. A complete package for a temple that you would love to see in your place. About the sizes part, as I mentioned, when we make a different size, generally make temples according to the client's requirement. So sizes you provide and you make it accordingly. But what happens is, clients, when they give different dimensions, let's say we are talking about 24 inches and 36 inches. So we are talking about 2 to 3. But 2:3 does not work in temples. A 2-foot temple may be very small looking, but a 3-foot temple looks very big. Similarly here, you see, this one is 27 inches, just a little bigger, 3 inches bigger than 2 feet. And the other unit, the bigger unit, is 3 feet left to right. And you can see how different the units are looking. This is 4 feet high, this is 5.5 feet high. and this unit is looking too small as compared to that unit. I'll explain the reason. When we are increasing any one side of the temple, let's say we are increasing left to right the size of the temple, then we have to accordingly increase all the sizes. So it doesn't mean that if we are making this unit, we just simply increase the size here, because that proportion doesn't work. So increasing this way, we have to increase the height in the middle. Then when we are increasing the height, the upper part goes heavier. Now you can see the difference in both the gopurams here. The unit size has got difference of around 7 to 8 inches. And the entire unit goes quite different. The unit size, both the units left to right, have a difference of around 8 inches, but the entire sizes goes quite big. That gopuram, this gopuram has got huge difference. So that is how the sizes part work. And this is why when we talk about the costing also, sometimes the costing of 1 foot bigger unit goes double than the smaller unit. Now this thing can be completely knocked down and can be transported easily. All parts are separate. The gopuram is a separate piece. Then these bales are removable, and this taj again can be removed and simply inserted like this, and two screws at the back, and it would fix here. And again, all these parts are and can be removed. The installation I'm not showing right now, because this one is going to India, so we have completely fixed it. We have not made it a knockdown unit, but out of India, we can send it in simple installation. The base part would be a fixed unit. The top other items would be removable. The entire unit that you're looking at here, the kind of work you're looking at here, is the work of the artisans. Art needs no boundaries, and we are not limited to any particular region. We are not limited to North Indian designs only. We can make any design from anywhere, and this is a perfect example you can see here. It has got everything that you get in temples in south part of India. If you are outside India and you want something like this, let us know. We'll be happy to provide that to you. We can deliver everywhere. We are delivering in most part of the world. Already delivered and delivering also. Size difference, if you want a smaller unit or a bigger unit than this, that can also be done. The unit is in teak wood. The color is walnut. If you are looking for lighter colors, that can also be provided. And if you are looking for gold or other colors, that can also be provided. White, off-white, all these colors are available. The work, the art, and the artist impression you can see right here. This is the quality of arson that we have been making. And that's why we have got such a huge range of temples in our portfolio. So if you visit our website, there's a section of temples, and I'm sure you will not get that huge variety of temples anywhere across the globe from any vendor. And that too in customized sizes. We make the unit as per your requirement. You give the size, we'll make it and deliver to your place. For the prices, you can visit our website. And if you want in any particular size, contact us. We'll design it as per your requirement and let you know the price. I request and I hope you like the work. And I would really like if you put in some comments and let us know how we are doing. The work part, the art part, and the quality part. Any suggestions, any comments, any improvement feedbacks you want to give, please let us know. We'll be happy to hear from you. Thank you so much.